This study was done all across the country at multiple hospitals and over 33 EMS agencies with 4,000 paramedics involved. Detroit EMS was the lead enrolling EMS agency for the entire Rampart study. The study was necessary to try and find a better way to treat patients that are having severe seizures. Severe seizures that last over 5 minutes can cause brain injury and long-term disability. What the study consisted of for the paramedics was giving you either a shot of midazolam in your thigh or giving you a shot of lorazepam in your IV. Typically, IV lorazepam is not actually used in the field. We use a different medication called Valium, but in the hospitals, IV lorazepam is the best medication we have to stop seizures. So we compared to see if a shot of midazolam in the field worked just as good as the best medication that we have to use seizures in the hospital. And we used an auto-injector, and these auto-injectors, as you can see, are similar to the ones that people may be familiar are used with EpiPens. And so we found that the midazolam auto-injector given in the anterior thigh or in the front of the thigh as a shot worked better than Ativan or lorazepam, which is usually given as an injection in the IV in a syringe given in the arm. The findings of the and results of this study are very important to the medical community and to seizure patients specifically, because as many studies have shown, the longer a patient seizes, the more damage that occurs from that seizure. And the goal of this study was always to improve the care of seizure patients by trying to stop seizures as soon as possible.